This is the sad story of Mr. Immortal. His mother died while giving birth to him, and she made a deal with the spectral entity Death Urge to take care of her son, and he became his guardian angel. Death followed Craig Hollis in his whole life, but the things escalated after his girlfriend's suicide, when he tried to take his own life by jumping from his apartment. This is when he discovered his immortality. Since then, he tried to take his own life many times, but every time he comes back to life, his immortality doesn't change the fact that he felt pain every time he was hurt. One day, Death Urge revealed to him that he is the only truly immortal person on Earth, and he realized that one day he will outlive all beings and witness the end of time.